Chongqing Chang.
So sore.
Like that. I fell over. Get the hell out of here. I got this flyer, and it says I can make a lot of money to be in some experiment.
They don't want people like us.
Back doing lately.
No.
Are you still keeping up with those stretches?
That's bugging me a bit, but I'll live.
Partial or complete memory loss.
Yes.
You understand that the full compensation for the above mentioned is part of the agreement doing something. And you waive all future rights to seek further compensation?
Yes.
Who would you like to benefit from the proceedings if you yourself are incapacitated? Would you excuse me? Oh, so Hush Light's the last one I sent up to the top floor. He'll be the one to conclude this phase. I knew Hush would be pleased with him. He signed up for the full package. Strong, too. I'll wrap up down here. Thanks, Junli. I was just informed that we don't need any more test subjects tonight.
I don't understand. There's no work?
Oh, no. There will be more to come. Depending on the results of the conclusion to this test phase, come back tomorrow, and we'll schedule a new spot for you.
What's going on here? So annoying.
How's that leg healing up?
You've been doing all that shit?
Hey, have those exercises been doing anything for that shoulder of yours?
Well, I can definitely feel it. But at least it doesn't keep me in bed anymore.
I need mind manipulation precisely how to make my decisions. It's gorgeous. And these baby steps to get there, each and every one of those compared to a once-in-a-lifetime discovery. You're moving on to memory recollection in the next phase, right?
Yes. He's creating the perfect primer for rewiring preferences.
We're making history.